So, the double claw tutorial. What you want to do is you start off by playing regular claw. Hold the right side of the controller with your two bottom fingers, shoot with your middle finger, and then tap all the other buttons like X, circle, square, and triangle, as well as the bumper with your index finger. Next, you want to do the same thing on the other side by tapping all the D-pad buttons with your index finger, aiming in with your middle finger, and then editing with up on D-pad or any D-pad button becomes quite simple. I edit with up on D-pad and confirm with circle because that's just natural for me. Try it out, see if you like it. Otherwise, you can just edit with D-pad and then confirm with D-pad. I'm going to play a few clips of me building with myself in Playground. Keep in mind that I've got a big camera in front of my face because I don't have a webcam, so it's not that easy, but I'll give it a go.